If you notice some big futuristic trees that are blue along the Harbor Walk in Destin, they are a new addition to harness sustainable energy from the sun. Look at those. Gulf Power planted Okaloosa County's first solar trees along the water to be a showcase of the new energy source. Gulf Power says these trees generate enough energy to power nearly 6 classrooms. To celebrate the new additions, a ceremony will be held on Thursday morning underneath the zip line.